Just as the praying man said, this farm was torched as if by Ra himself.
A man is coming. He is armed. What should we do?
I am armed too. We are not in any danger. Be calm.
I am Bayek, a Magi.
A real Magi. Not a Philakitai, I hope. I'm Zahra. This was my farm.
Who burned it down?
Hordes. The naked Iadets trying to drive us out. They are lucky I wasn't here. I would have spread their guts across my fields. I am going to warn my Greek neighbor. His farm might be next. Please join me.
I will follow you, Zahra. We have to protect this land.
Yes. It is rich and fertile and worth fighting over. Like me. This farm isn't far from here. See if you can keep up, Magi. What brings you to the Fayum? We get few visitors this way. Magi especially.
I am hunting murderers.
You came to the right place, full of dogs worth killing. The Fayum is not the oasis it once was.
How long have your farms been getting burned?
Since the dawn of the new Ptolemy. Most of the farmers, they could not fight back and got pushed out. My family was amongst those who fought. The struggle became our way of life. I fought so much I forgot to fall in love. I am a romantic though. My father wanted me to marry an... Ah, that was cool. Where were we?
I do not suppose your Greek neighbor is harboring...
Come on, Major. Are you this slow with them now? What were we talking about?
I do not suppose your Greek neighbor is harboring these fire bandits.
That would make things simpler. But no, those are definitely uninvited guests.
Keep a safe distance. I'm going to...
Nek, no! You are not. You keep a safe distance. I will be amidst the blood splatter.
A farmer warrior with a Duat wish. Fine. Let us dance together.
Send the owl!
Hey, hold on! Hey!
Damn these wretched cowards.
You have been looking for us. No. You will be purified. The flames will release your
pain. You are right.
I don't think so. The bindings were so tight I can't feel my legs. Get me out of here before more bandits come.
Bion. What a mess.
I will carry you. Let's go.
You're heavier than you look.
Maybe you would like me to carry him.
Hey, wait!
Huh?
Zahra, that was frightening.
Nek! Beyond, we cannot live scared. You must fight back.
You truly are a gift from the god, Zahra. I tell all my Greek friends of Zahra, the warrior farmer.
We need to find the bandit's nest.
I might know where it is. Servants track riders coming south from the White Desert. There is nothing out that way except some ruins. And they mention the name Son of Ra. I think he is their leader.
Son of Ra? He will soon be the son of nothing. Into the desert we go, Baek. Baek, we need to get moving. It's a long damned way.
Okay, let's get there.
Gods, by Anubis, I love the desert. It awes me, it always has. I cried like a little girl the first time I came here. I didn't know why. My father told me I was being silly.
The desert brings out different sides to us.
Yes. It gets cold at night.
A fighter like you must have a few farmers interested. Have you never wanted a family of your own? You do not have anyone in mind?
I fight too much. Well, maybe a Magi warrior could change that.
That's an invitation. Whoa.
That looks like ruins up ahead.
Whoa. This is insanity. They killed themselves in honor of their leader. This was not their leader. The son of Ra, their real leader, has been giving orders from prison. He's being held by soldiers at a nearby caravanserai. He has been ordering the burnings. He thinks he's a god and invincible.
Then we'll make the Nek Iedet bleed and prove him wrong. Fight well, Baek.
As do you. Your study was not wasted.
The bandits believe the son of Ra is a god? How did he convince them of that? Ra's son? That's insane. And it's creepy.
I have seen it before. If you want to believe in something badly enough, you will believe anything. And do anything.
Whoa.
Zahra, do not argue with me about this. I have to do this next task alone.
Stop saying that camel shit. I'm not waiting around while you do the fighting.
Look, it is cleaner this way. It'll be easier for me to get in alone.
All right. Have it your way. I'll be nearby.
Yeah.
He's a dangerous little madman. He has got his own private army. They do whatever he says. I'm more scared of what they will do next. Somehow he's still communicating with them. Would a normal man do that? If he is a god, the cage won't stop him. Is he even still there? I just finished my rounds. He's there. The captain wants him executed, but someone higher up is protecting him. Then we'll have to get his followers before they get us.
You die easily for a god!
I am nobody. Nobody. But when the son of Ra stands on the mountain and says, do it! It gets done.
Next! You told them to murder!
I am not sorry. Is Bayek of Siwa sorry? I lost my family. You lost your family. We have the right to do anything we want to anyone!
No! We are different! You burnt farms! You killed innocents! You're insane!
Hypocrite! You can pile up 1,000 dead bodies in front of me. It doesn't change me. The world will burn. The Order won't save it. You will burn with it, Magi.
May you walk the land of the Duat.
Dead. I should tell Zahra.
Stay with me!
That'll cost you, faggot.
Worms can have you.
Starting a blaze! Starting a blaze!
Yes. Time is up!
Hey, what?
Unagentic. Yo!
Son of Ra is dead. It was disturbing. His madness almost made sense.
If you stare deeply enough into any madness, there is a logic.
So what now? The fires are stopped. Your farms are safe.
I don't know. I am hungry, though. Now we return to the farm to feast in peace.
Is that an invitation?
You are the Magi. You figure it out. My gate is open and my fruit is sweet.
I saw the beasts with my own eyes. Demons, 20 hands tall with cruel forked tongues and black skin. Their eyes burned me. Everyone is gone. The monsters took them while we farmed. Gods, save us!
What happened to you?
We were all attacked by demons. They took the boy.
What boy? Why didn't anyone stop them?
I tried. I am just a farmer, no warrior. The boy was mad. He thought he could fight the demons. He is just a boy at the Broken Tower. I ran away. I am...
A ruined tower. I cannot leave the boy alone in the desert. I must find him.
I escaped Anubis. I looked the demons in their black and burning eyes. Then the gods danced me from my shackles.
Whoa. This must be the ruined tower the madman spoke about. Not all of the story was insanity then. Whoa. Boy, what are you doing out here alone?
My business is my own. Why is a protector coming here?
There are rumors of disappearing villagers, demons, and a missing boy.
Our village did not disappear. We were taken by bandits. I am the only one left. But I am going back to save my father.
If you go into the desert alone, you will die.
Then I die. I can do nothing else.
You are brave, but foolish. A son's duty to his father is to live. I cannot let you go alone.
Do if you want. Okay. Where were we? Come if you want to. My duty is to save my father.
You are just a boy, but you have the conviction of a man. Your father would be proud.
We have to hurry. The desert will take us if the hyenas do not find us first. Follow me.
Sandstorm! You must face it straight on!
I don't have the time to wait.
Your father! Are you certain he lives?
No, but I have to try. My mother passed many floods ago. I do not remember her. My father raised me alone. I have to return his horse to him. Alive or dead, he will need it in the afterlife. If he lives, I will save him. If he does not, I will honor him with my death. And we will ride through the field of reeds together.
Boy, you must stay here. The way forward is dangerous. I will do everything in my power to rescue your father.
Saving my father is my duty, not yours. I am not a boy. I am Rahotep of Dionysios, and I am going.
I am Bayekosiwa, and I will not take you into danger.
You are not taking me. I am taking myself.
Ah, damn you, Rahotep. Should have tied you to a tree.
You have only just met me, yet I have answered all your questions truthfully. I am going to save my father. You have no duty here. You cannot forbid me anything. I am not your son.
You are not the only one with a duty. I am a Magi, and my duty is to protect.
Magi? There are none of you left. Just Philakes who sack our villages and kill our mothers. Protectors are corrupt. We need new Magi. New protectors.
We need people and Magi to be as one, Rahotep.
I don't see it. Is the goddess the answer? Cleopatra?
I cannot say for certain. But someone has to do what the Magi did. Honor and Egypt are both dying.
I will have children and teach them, so that honor... Stay low. We're near the bandit camp. Their guards can see us.
Rahotep, my son was like you. He also fought a man's battle and died doing it. Would you stay hidden?
All right, Bayek. I will listen to you in this. But if you fall, I will take your place. See the lookout tower there? The guards from time to time abandon their posts to piss. We can pass through then.
You have an eye for strategy. Your father should be proud. Now keep to the shadows and wait.
Thank you.
is off limits. Villagers, let's go.
We need to leave this area. Quickly, this way. The left horse is over here.
Hurry, let's go.
Rahotep! You are alive!
Is everyone okay? Where is my father?
Rahotep, I'm sorry. The demons took him to their crocodile pit. How can anyone fight them?
Demons do not bleed as these do. Listen to me. Each of you owes your life to my father. Turo! Remember he took a lashing to protect your daughter's honor? And you! Remember he crossed the desert to get your sick father a healer? Now my father needs you. If he lives, we save him. If not, we avenge him. Either way, we fight!
Truly. You are your father's son. You are right, Rahotep. Demons or not, we will follow you.
Are we ready?
We have been ready since the day the demon bandits attacked. We ride to save my father! And may Amun ride with us! Here!
You have my spear! Death to son of Ra!
Hey, hold on.
I'll kill you!
Hey!
Whoa.
I'll find you now!
Cut him up!
Who's there? What is happening? No more! Please! Who are you? Why are you here?
You!
getting what you deserve.
A friend. Can you walk? We need to get you out of here.
I don't think so. I can't see. They tortured and blinded me. There is a dock outside of the camp that is safe.
Father, you live. What's wrong?
The demons have taken my eyes, but they could not take my son. You saved me, Ryotep.
He saved us all. He slew 5 of the demons alone. I saw it.
Ryotep, you are a man today. You have earned your horse. I can no longer lead. You must lead us now.
Father, Bayek of Siwa is also here. He fought with us.
You will always be honored at our village. We will make a feast tonight. Will you join us?
Your son is brave. I'm glad to have helped him. Though I doubt he will need help in the future. He will lead you well. Now, I must go to hunt my own demons.
Position, get it.
Oh.
Nun, ist Neo Jedian?
Be careful now.
Hey, what?
I light the beacon!
I'll have your guts out! In my range!
What?
بددك آني خيط.
Hello, my friend. How can I help you? All right.
Salty.
All right. Salt. All right. Salt. Salt. All right. Salt. All right. Goodbye.
Hemset, her are we, yes.
Enough there. Here and back.
Hey! Whoa. Hey now. is heavily guarded.
Whoa. Here are vigilant.
Whoa. Love
Emir!
Do you hear an itch here? I hear her roof. Here, I hear my red body. Here, I hear her.
And what are you looking for? Take care of your ego. Roman hunters capture every beast they find.
Tahira, what are you...
It's nice to see you too, Bayek. You look better.
You knew I was in the region?
I hoped. You leave awake when you pass. Even I have heard stories of Bayek of Siwa.
Why are you so far out here?
I'm defending this valley from becoming a Roman slaughterhouse. They capture our beasts, and they slaughter them in Rome before their gods.
I've heard the stories.
I cannot stand against them alone. I prayed to Sobek, and he delivered... you.
Huh?
Come!
Tahira! Wait!
Path ever bring you this far?
After we parted ways, I found myself caught by strong currents.
Did you ever return to Siwa? To your role as Medjay?
Briefly. It was no longer home. And you? How did you end up here?
I took inspiration from you. Consider me a protector.
Of what? There's no one out here.
Of the green!
What is this place?
Shrine to Sobek. Very old. Very dangerous. Climb! It is not safe down here.
Old ruins, old gods.
Perhaps. But that doesn't mean it isn't without power. Shh. Watch.
By a moon's horns.
Sobek's child. Where is she? There's one missing. The Romans. Find me near the Roman camp.
By a moon. She's fast.
Find me when you are ready. You are eager. That is the Bayek I remember. The blasted Romans have taken her to their camp. With your help, we can free her.
Entrenched, I see.
I told you. The Romans' hunger is insatiable. Sobek's daughter is inside.
By a moon. That is a crocodile.
Awesome, isn't she? What are you waiting for? Smash the cage!
Trying to harm you, Sobek knows. Or so I hope.
Bayek, we must ensure that she reaches the shrine safely.
Thank you.
Thank you. With Sobek's favor, the Nile will flood again this year.
You're welcome. Never thought I would think of crocodiles as romantic.
Fearsome, but beautiful in their ferocity. See me at my home before you leave here, yes?
All right. I will.
Here, Bayek! The gods still have need for us.
What are your plans now, Tahira?
Sobek is not done with me yet, and thus, he still has use for you. Are you game?
I have much to do. What more do you need?
The Roman hunters still infest this area like maggots. In time, they will come together and undo our work. They will consume everything. But if we strike now, while they are alone and separated, we may bloody them enough to drive them off.
Do you truly need my help?
I would not ask otherwise. Right now. Hunters ahead. Now! Fall upon them like Sobek's wrath! Be on guard! Sobek, keep us safe!
Nolite ibi! Set sangue nudo! Axe fulcro!
Nolite ibi! Merde! Se non perderet!
I do not know what they do with the flamingos.
They eat the tongue. A Roman delicacy, boiled with dates. Or so I've heard.
Sounds terrible.
How long have you been out this way?
Long enough for scar tissue to grow over some wounds. But some are still raw. That is not a right sound.
Beat the bushes for the great sacred crocodiles. Glory and reward for whomever finds and catches them.
They are defiling the shrine and trying to recapture Sobek's children. Huh? Not safe here.
Come here.
Tread lightly.
Hey!
Don't move over there.
So we can keep us safe.
Tread light.
Stante! Voilà!
E dabo vos in consumazione!
Stop it! Take you!
Stop it! Keep us safe!
Tibi ave! Tibi manere! Proibere!
Good. Sobek's children can grow fat off Roman bones.
I think you might be Sobek's adopted daughter.
Oh, hush. Come. There are more of these Roman maggots to find. When we parted, you still had more names to find.
I found them.
And did they ease your night terrors?
No. Rather, they unlocked a whole new world of atrocities.
These Roman leeches prove their courage by caging hippos.
The Romans are fools. Rampaging hippos endanger every living thing.
More
tread than
Ascoltiamo,
Seonte! Non ti ame!
Ego a stella antipicolore!
That was God's work, Bayek. It was good to be at your side again.
My father always said to be wary of a smiling crocodile. But I will take Sobek's favor if he is offering.
I do not know how long he will continue to smile. Cities like Heraklion are a blight upon the land, driving the gods away from here. We are witnessing the end of an age.
I thought I was supposed to be the somber one.
You are right, my brother.
It was good to see you, Tahira. May all the gods watch over you.
And you. I will follow Sobek's children into the green. I hope you find what you are looking for.